Gastrostomy Tube Basics by Denise Casey.
Two commonly used gastrostomy tubes, also called G-tubes in pediatric patients, include the AMT and Mickey. Despite some design differences, the purpose, care, and function of these G-tubes are very similar. G-tubes are placed into the child's stomach through an opening called a stoma. It's used when the child is unable to tolerate feeds or medicines by mouth. The G-tube is stabilized within the stomach via a water-filled balloon, and the external base rests on the surface of the skin over the stomach. The G-tube diameter, length, and balloon fill volume frequently appear on the external base of the tube as shown in this figure. However, not all tubes are marked in the same fashion. For example, this Mickey G-tube displays only the diameter and tube length. This is a 12 French G-tube, and it is 1.5 centimeters in length. The letters BAL indicate the balloon port. However, the balloon volume does not appear on the external base. The balloon volume is determined by the surgeon with initial placement and can be adjusted based on consultation with the child's gastroenterologist or surgeon.